Hey guys, so as you all know, I was trying desperately hard to learn a song on piano, like a whole new song, ready for Tuesday, and it's Saturday today, and I'm out tonight, quite busy tomorrow. Monday I'm performing at Freedom in Soho, if you want to come down, and then Tuesday's the day, so I've not really got much time, so I've had to go for something a bit simpler, and it's not really rock. I don't really know. Jazz, country, bluesy, rock. I don't know. Oh God. Anyway, I can't learn anything else in time, really. I'm gonna give this a go, and if I can learn it and play it comfortably, then I'll start learning something else. But then at least I've always have a fallback. So this is something I used to listen to when I was little. Always loved it. My aunt used to play it in her car for us quite a lot, and say it was about me and my little sister, which made us go, "Oh, no, it's not," because it's quite mean to short people, but it's got a good message behind it, which is everyone, all men are brothers until the day they die, which is true. So this is Short People by Randy Newman. Fine. Start learning something else. See how it goes. Right. Adios. Wish me luck.